Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hope resolve if your Bluetooth is not appearing in Action Center on Windows 10, or perhaps you're just having experiencing issues with the Bluetooth in general. Such a hope would be a pretty straightforward process, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing you want to do is open up the Start menu, just click on the Start button one time. Into Start menu search, you want to go type in Troubleshoot. Best match should come back with troubleshoot settings. You want to go ahead and left click on that one time. Underneath Find and Fix Other Problems, you want to select Bluetooth, Find and Fix Problems with Bluetooth Devices, and then left click on Run the Troubleshooter. Okay, so my state device doesn't have Bluetooth. Hopefully it would be available on your device. If Bluetooth is not available on your device, well there you go, that's why it's going to say that. Hopefully then you can just click next and then walk through some additional options if it lets you narrow it down a little bit more. If you are still experiencing problems and you want to just enable it on the Action Center view, another thing you can try would be to close out of here. Open up the Start menu. Type in notifications. One of the best matches should come back with notifications and action settings. You don't want to select any apps. You want to select this notification action settings and left click on that. A And then the Bluetooth option should be over here. So, and then you want to left click on add or remove quick actions. And there should be a Bluetooth option here if it's supported. So once you're done with that, close out of here, restart your computer, and that should be about it. So as always, thank you guys for watching. Duobot was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.